as your computer gets older, you're probably starting to notice it's getting slower. Well, that's more than likely because your computer doesn't have enough memory or RAM to keep up with today's applications. Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr., and I'm going to show you how to find out how much memory or RAM your computer has. With Windows, it's pretty simple to do. You go to My Computer, you find the icon, then you right-click on it. And then when you do that, you go down to Properties, and you select Properties. Well, when Properties comes up, the first thing in the General tab, it has information about your computer, and obviously it's saying that I'm running AMD Athlon XP2800, and then right under that it says I'm running 2 gigs of RAM. So, very simple, showing me how much RAM I have on my computer. Another way would be to actually open up the case. If you want to see how many RAM modules you have, you could open up your case and then inspect that and see how many RAM modules if you're looking because you want to upgrade your the RAM in, or memory in your computer. And that's how to find out and identify how much system memory you have.